Hi, today's Thursday, it's the 28th already of July. Losing count here with the days, man. There's one. I want to do a gospel for today, because it's been a while. Yeah, it's been a while. This one I heard recently on the 2LP, Merle, Haggard, and the Strangers, Atlanta Many Churches. This is a gospel double album. Quite some tracks with Bonnie Owens on that. It's been recorded in prison yards, churches, all over the U.S. in the early 70s. This is a Hazel Houser song. Wait a Little Longer, Please Jesus. Now that caught me. Beautiful up-tempo gospel. Well, I like it. That's my song for today. And there's a quote here. Quote, this song was written like a prayer. My father, a minister, raised me as a member of the Assembly of God Church, and we believe in Christ's second coming. When you're a Christian, you want the day to come as soon as possible because you'd like to be in heaven with the angels and have happier times than we have here on earth. Yet at the same time, you don't want him to rush because there are others that might be lost because they're not saved. And as a Christian, I was anxious to be in a better place, but at the same time, wait a little longer, give these others I love so much a chance to become a Christian too before the end of time. Unquote, Hazel Houser.
Labor is so hard, the workers are so tired, my weary hearts are yearning for rest. And we find them getting anxious to be in a happy land where we receive such peace and happiness. Wait a little longer, please, Jesus. There's so many still wandering out in sin. Wait a little longer, please, Jesus. A few more days to get our loved ones in. We may look into the sky and the tears will fill our eyes, but a burdened heart grow heavy. Children home, then we look around and say, wait a little longer, please, Jesus. There's so many still wandering around in sin. Wait a little longer, please, Jesus. A few more days to get up. Thank you.
safe. Thanks for watching.